Dear pilgrims, it's big joy for me to speak in English, my bad English, but with big heart, to say we are praying for you. We are thinking of all what is not good moment for pilgrims, not is possible to come in Medjugorje. We are praying to be open soon, to have possibility for all you to come. But in meantime, I am here to invite you, name of Our Lady, be prayed. Be joy of Our Lady. Our Lady call us all this year to be joy and testimony for all others, especially for all non-believers. Every morning when you are sleeping, we are in Apparition Hill, and during all this day of novena, we are praying for you. So be strong in faith and be joyful in your testimony. And Our Lady is hope for us. When Christian people who is believer in God, we have hope. And also in this dark moment of our life, Our Lady's sunshine for our life. She's joy for us, and she invites us to be love for others. And I pray for you with Our Lady, and we are with you in union of prayer. God bless you all.